from spam filtering to email marketing. You can replace pretty much all of Jetpack's features with other reputable plugins. We don't have an alternative to all 40 plus Jetpack tools in this video, but a quick search in the WordPress plugins directory will find you an alternative to almost everything. The daily automatic backups are only offered through a paid Jetpack package, so you're better off opting for UpdraftPlus. Not only does it have an easier interface for your backups, but it lets you backup to places like Google Drive, Dropbox, FTP, and OneDrive. Google Analytics is by far the best tool for collecting site data about visitors. Unfortunately, Jetpack requires a premium plan to show you Google Analytics information on the WordPress dashboard. OrbitFox, on the other hand, does the same thing for free. It offers real-time stats with a quick integration. OrbitFox is also known for having a wide range of other features, like social sharing, menu icons, a template library, and content blocks. More on this in a second. The SEO preview tools are some of the weakest parts of Jetpack. If you're looking to supercharge your search engine optimization efforts, the only logical choice is Yoast SEO. Yoast is known for its comprehensive post and page planning module, where it tracks keyword density and provides tips for improving optimization. Jetpack has automatic security and malware scanning. The only problem is that a premium subscription is required to get any of these security measures. Wordfence Security, on the other hand, offers everything from brute force attack protection to malware scanning, all without the price tag. Social media posting is done for free on Jetpack. However, the scheduling tools are premium. I prefer WP to Buffer since it has a full scheduling module and support for every strange social network you can think of. For a more flexible solution, Revive Old Post is also a good option. OrbitFox is one of the more intuitive share button plugins for adding multiple social network share buttons to your blog posts and pages. It's free, supports all major networks, and is easy to use. If you mainly care about your images, the Jetpack Photon CDN works just fine. But the Jetpack Photon CDN doesn't speed up your other files, which is why Cloudflare makes a better alternative. This isn't a plugin, but you integrate it with your site to serve content through the large delivery network, ultimately speeding up your website. Infinite scrolling is such a basic feature that you don't need a mega plugin to implement it on your site. Ajax Load More gives you a more flexible solution for implementing infinite scroll on your site. Jetpack doesn't charge for its forms, but other plugins often give you more flexibility. A good beginner-friendly option is the Pirate Forms plugin, which is shortcode ready, fully customizable, and comes with SMTP. An insane number of related post plugins exist online, so you can complete your own search to find out which one works for you. I've always liked the Related Post Thumbnails plugin since it looks simple and seems to deliver results that are actually relevant. Jetpack provides some watered-down email marketing and list-building tools, but nothing compares to Sendinblue. It offers a WordPress integration with transactional messaging, marketing campaigns, and beautiful templates. Once again, OrbitFox is able to replace a Jetpack feature at no charge. The uptime monitoring is as simple as possible, where you type in your email address and get notifications whenever your website goes down. This is by no means a complete list, but it's a great start for those who aren't interested in controlling a significant portion of their website through one plugin like Jetpack. If you have any other great Jetpack alternatives, let us know about them in the comments section below. Thanks for watching.